nako, I'm sure na miss niyo si Edward Barbers at saka sa kabisihan nilang dalawa ni Maymay, finally na corner si Edward ng Push Now na team at syempre nagkwento siya tungkol sa pagiging supportive ni Maymay sa kanya. Pero ang malaking tanong, na-experience na ba niya ang first love? At kay Maymay ba to? Naku, Edward, Push Now na.
It's one of those things where I can say, if someone tries to like mess with her or not really abuse her in a way, but like use her, like a lot of people sort of like try, oh let's go on my vlog just to so I can promote my vlog, I want to use you. I don't like people like that. It's one of those things where I'd put my own reputation on the line to protect her. I don't like people doing anything negative to her, so I'm protective in that aspect. She's my soulmate in the way that she can really tell by just looking at me for about a second or two if I'm struggling or if I'm annoyed or angry.
Nagkakaintindihan talaga. Kahit walang words talaga.
Kahit walang words. It's a true friendship, yeah. It's a true relationship.
Ayoko maging peke. I don't like fake people. I don't like plastic people. We've developed a sense right now. By just talking to you for a few minutes, we can tell if your intentions are true or not. And if there's a point where I have to be fake, and I have to lie, and I have to be plastic just to make you happy, I'll leave showbiz. I honestly, I'm not in this for fame. I'm in this for moments like now, where it's just pure magic. So, yeah, just I want to be real with her and everything.
So your relationship with her right now is not seem to be the whole scope of my fans.
Hindi
po friendship. Pero you're not closing your door. Sa pwedeng mag-hit door.
Yeah, honestly, yeah. I'm not. That's the thing, I don't want to say like, ito ang mangyayari, ito hindi pwede. Ayoko nang ganun. You never know what's gonna happen, you never know what could unfold in the future. It's just one of those things where you just want to take it day by day.
Okay.
Whatever happens, happens, and I'm just excited for the future. People, who invented the television?
Yeah, right.
We said, who are you gonna make something like that?
Crazy.
Yeah, everyone's crazy if you're trying to do something new. So, yeah. Who is supporting me? This is not just my, it's not our movie. It's not just the First Love cast production. It's not just our movie. It's Maymay's movie as well, my perspective. Because she helped me through every process, through from the time I received the call about it to the script reading to when I flew to Vancouver. She was with me every step of the way. So imagine. It's magic. I watched the trailer about 20 times the first time. When I watched the trailer, it's like I'm reliving the experiences that I had there, and it's an amazing thing to be part of. So, there are a lot of parts of showbiz that are. There are always going to be challenges. There is going to be hard parts, and not every part of showbiz is to be loved. I mean, but if you don't know the lows, how are you going to know when you're happy? You know, if you don't know how to be sad, how are you going to know when you're happy? So. There are a lot of things I don't like, and that's not a thing.
HR,
like, yeah, I don't like fake people. I don't like lies. I don't like being. I don't like abusive people. Or,
okay.
And that's fine. That's part of the experience. But I said a while ago, if I get to experience moments like this, where it's just pure happiness and everyone's happy and proud of what they've done, and I can walk away from this project knowing I gave it my all. And if I have more moments like that in the future, I'll fight to stay here. But if I were to fade away in showbiz, and you know, there's a new foreigner or there's something else, I wouldn't be sad. Having a moment like this is a moment, honestly, where I'm so proud of, and I'll remember this, and I don't know. How many young actors get to say I worked with
Aga
and Drek Paul, and it's, blessing, true blessing. Everyone has. I think by the time you reach 8, everyone has.
Sino yun? Taga, ano?
It's like, no, hindi naman. It's just in anything, if you love something for the first time.
Hindi tao, hindi yung bagay, hindi yung...
Real relationship? Yeah, I can say that.
Na showbiz. Na showbiz.
Gusto mo ng detalye.
Detalye, right? Okay.